He knows first base is open. He knows there's two outs.
And he knows he can hit that one to center field. Upton's got a long way to go, and it is high off the wall. Seager will score. Ellis sliding into second base. He is out, but the inning is over. Not before the Dodgers score a fifth run. Ellis with his 21st run batted of the year. So the Dodgers come up with five runs and five hits and leave 5-0 as we go to the fourth.